Oh, we're all super excited. This is like really great. It hasn't happened before in the program history, so we've been like, you know, trying to all take turns in carrying the trophy, and it's been really a lot of fun.
Tomorrow's a big day, finding out where exactly you're seated, where exactly in the bracket the Bulls are going to end up. How confident is this team that no matter where it's placed in the bracket, you guys can make some noise?
We're very confident. I think that winning this tournament has given us like so much more confidence, and that, like I said, we have such a great team this year, and it's going to be a lot of fun no matter where we go. Like, mainly we just try to have fun with each other and get better every day that we're out there, so it's going to be great.